This is BBC News, the headlines. The Palestinian Health Ministry says an Israeli airstrike on a refugee camp in Gaza has killed at least 7 people. An official said the dead included a woman and 4 children who were inside their home in the Al-Shati camp. There was no immediate comment from Israel. China's first mission to Mars has succeeded in putting a spacecraft safely on the planet's surface. The Tianwen-1 lander touched down by parachute after surviving the treacherous descent known as the 7 Minutes of Terror. The next phase is to deploy a 6-wheeled solar-paneled powered rover named Zhurong. Japan has declared a state of emergency in 3 more regions hit hard by the pandemic, casting further doubt over whether the Olympic Games in Tokyo should go ahead. A petition has been submitted to the capital's governor, calling for the entire event to be cancelled.